In this video, I'm gonna show you how to delete files directly without sending them to Recycle Bin on Windows 10. First method is quite simple, select the files that you want to delete. Now just press Shift plus Delete button on keyboard. Here is second method, right-click on Recycle Bin and open Properties. Here you can select Drive and check, don't move files to the Recycle Bin. Remove files immediately when deleted. Click and apply, that's it.